Magic is a kind of real illusion, and those few who excel at making illusions that shock and amaze will become renowned among magicians. From the performance posters adorning the opera houses of Fontaine to the hearty recommendations of hotel concierges and conversations with citizens on the streets, it isn't difficult to guess who the title of most popular magician belongs to.
Ah, we'll be a traveling magic troupe.
Magic is not simply a stage performance for Lyney, for the tricks of the trade have become a part of his everyday life. If you were to liken the battlefield to a stage, Lyney's bow and arrows would be his props, while the talented magician himself creates surprises for anyone watching the show. Those who are keen observers are more familiar with their own blind spots. When Lyney is in the party, the location of items unique to Fontaine will appear on your minimap, making it easier to gather resources. Lyney's normal attack can combo up to 4 consecutive shots, dealing physical damage. With a charged attack, Lyney executes a more precise aimed shot that deals increased damage. The shot has different effects depending on how long the charging lasts. At charge level 1, Lyney fires off a pyro-infused arrow that deals pyro damage. At charge level 2, Lyney fires off a prop arrow that deals pyro damage. After hitting, a Grinmalkin hat will be summoned. Grinmalkin hats can taunt nearby opponents, causing them to attack the hat. Each opponent can only be taunted periodically. When a Grinmalkin hat is destroyed, or its duration expires, it will fire off a pyrotechnic strike at a nearby opponent, dealing pyro damage. Only one Grinmalkin hat can exist at once. It inherits HP in proportion to Lyney's maximum HP. In addition, if Lyney's HP is higher than a certain threshold when he fires a prop arrow, Lyney will consume a portion of his own HP to obtain one prop surplus stack. The number of stacks is limited, and all stacks will be removed once Lyney stays out of combat for too long. Lyney's HP cannot fall below a certain threshold in this way. After unlocking the talent Perilous Performance, if Lyney consumes HP by firing off a prop arrow, the Grinmalkin hat will restore a certain amount of elemental energy after it strikes an enemy, and will gain increased damage based on its attack. Prop arrows periodically call down Spirit Breath Thorns upon the location they hit, dealing Numa-aligned pyro damage. Using his elemental skill, Lyney does a flourish with his hat, unleashing a firework surprise. When a Grinmalkin hat created by Lyney is on the field, the fireworks will cause it to explode violently, dealing AoE pyro damage equivalent to a pyrotechnic strike. Damage dealt by the Grinmalkin hat in this way is considered charged attack damage. When Lyney uses his elemental skill, all prop surplus stacks will be cleared, dealing AoE pyro damage to opponents in front of him. Damage will be increased based on the number of stacks cleared, and Lyney's HP will be regenerated based on his max HP.
Let's get this show on the road!
Using his elemental burst, Lyney unleashes his magic, turning into a fast-moving Grinmalkin cat. This is not to be confused with the Grinmalkin hat. They're two different props. When the Grinmalkin cat gets close to opponents, it will call down flames upon them, dealing up to one instance of pyro damage to each opponent. When the duration ends, Lyney will dismiss the Grinmalkin cat and ignite magnificent fireworks that deal AoE pyro damage, summon a Grinmalkin hat, and gain one prop surplus stack. Lyney can also deactivate Grinmalkin cat prematurely. A magnificent performance always leaves the audience yearning for an encore. If the applause is rapturous enough, the magician might even improvise a few new tricks on the spot. After unlocking the talent Conclusive Ovation, Lyney deals increased damage to opponents affected by pyro. In addition, each pyro party member other than Lyney will increase this damage bonus. The damage increase that can be gained in this way has a maximum limit. Only an actor who has mastered their skills and who can instantly adapt is worthy of being a maestro of magic, and Lyney is fully deserving of the title. In battle, prop arrows are Lyney's primary source of damage. By continually firing prop arrows, not only can Lyney summon Grin Malkin hats and fire off pyrotechnic strikes, he can also gain prop surplus stacks. By using his elemental skill to clear stacks at the right time, Lyney can deal even more damage to enemies. When energy is full, Lyney can transform into a Grin Malkin cat, moving agilely about the battlefield, getting close to enemies, and delivering a magnificent final performance under a shower of pyrotechnic magic. No one wishes to be tricked. But people still willingly take their seats to watch a magic show whose purpose is to deliberately deceive. Is it to lose themselves in a splendorous illusion, even for a short while? Or is it to see through the illusions and trickery? Either way, we need not pry too deeply. For regardless of how real the magic seems, it is but a performance. Just consider it a rare piece of entertainment in a world of fickle fate. Is that not enough?